In Minecraft, there's now a way you can capture any mob you want into a spawn egg. All you have to do is get a safari net and right click on a mob to catch it. Once you've done this, you can place it down and spawn it anywhere you want. This is super helpful for doing things like setting up villager trading stations. If you want a chance at getting a safari net, all you have to do is get a mythic crate key on this Minecraft server. The IP is play.strutmc.com.